Hi, I'm Mallory Catlett, and I create and direct performance across disciplines. And with my company, Restless, I create time machines. MF Future is a dreamed-up conversation between novelist William Burroughs and Doris Lessing about the jeopardy of living in a body and the trajectory of human evolution. It is a pair of pieces based on their early attempts at science fiction in the 60s and the 70s, the Nova Trilogy by Burroughs and Memoirs of a Survivor by Lessing. Now, 50 years on, we might be the people they imagined. MF Future brings the oppositional constructs of masculine and feminine into proximity to explore how restrictive and damaging these words can be. The Nova Trilogy is a queer expose of toxic masculinity, and Memoirs is the slow unraveling of female self-hatred. The work is also made for and with and inspired by my longtime collaborators, tape DJ G. Lucas Crane, and downtown New York City theater legend, Black Eyed Susan. I'm gonna start with Decoder, which is the first piece. So this is 3 one-hour concerts designed for music venues that can tour together or separately.
This is not the beginning, and the beginning was the word. The word has been in for a too long time. You, in the word, and the word in you, we are out. You are in. We have come to let you out. For now, we are going to show you what you can do with and to the word. The words, all the words, any words. Pick a book, any book. Cut it up. Cut up prose, poems, newspapers, magazines. The Bible, the Quran, the Book of Moroni, Lao Tzu, Confucius, the Bhagavad Gita, the art of the motherfucking deal.
The Nova Trilogy is both an intergalactic fever dream on addiction and a manual for weaponized media war that predicts and satirizes our online life, aka the image prison. Decoder reimagines the trilogy as a live performance for broken media hallucination, living text cut up in full frequency psychedelia spun from mangled audio tape. We have built an elaborate analog to digital interactive cut-up machine and conspired with the current political situation to bring Burroughs's prescient words to their terrible conclusions. Okay, the second piece is called Dead Time of Plenty. It is a multi-channel sound and performance installation set in the old boiler room of the Westbeth in New York City, inspired by Lessing's future history of a childless old woman, a parentless girl, and a dog, set against the backdrop of a collapsing city. You'll hear in this clip the large-scale text collages that activate the architecture as you walk around the space. In Memoirs, Dead Time of Plenty is the white middle-class fantasy to live as if nothing fundamental is happening. The installation lets you consider the toll this fantasy takes on these bodies in transition in old age and adolescence. MF Future will premiere next year as a co-production with the Chocolate Factory that has commissioned Decoder, and with Restless, who will produce Dead Time as part of the 50th anniversary of the Westbeth Artist Housing Complex, where Black Eyed Susan has lived since the early 90s. During the run, Dead Time performs during the day and Decoder in the evenings. They will premiere together, but they can also tour separately. This work has increasingly become about my own struggle to live in my body. On one level, Decoder is about the physical space I have ceded to the internet, while Dead Time is about the inescapability of the bodies and the spaces that I am bound to. It is also about experiencing the present as predicted and remembering the future, not as some test of who is right or wrong, but a testament to the power of the prophetic imagination. to see ourselves from a distance, to recover our sense of humor in the face of indignity, and to call us to action. And finally, to think deeply about the voices right now that we are and are not listening to. And I want to thank Creative Capital for holding so many of those voices up, and for all the artists, for all the great work that you're doing. What do we need? Dead Time needs parabolic speakers, and I'm looking for a film editor, a video editor, to work on an iteration of this project for galleries. For Decoder, we've been invited to Paris and London for the 60th anniversary of the Cut Up, and so I'm looking to fill out a tour in Europe, so I'm looking for partners. I would love to talk about live cinema, and there's a show at Pioneer Works on July 8th of the second concert at 9 o'clock, and I'm inviting you all right now to come. Thank you.